Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1, Partners for Justice, has come out on top of its time slot this week. See also, TV schedule changes this week due to 2018 World Cup coverage. According to Nielsen Korea, the July 3 episodes of NBC's Partners for Justice achieved 6.8%, 8.0%, 6.6%, and 7.5% viewership ratings. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF second in the time slot went to SBS's Walk of Love, which achieved 5.9% and 7.4%, while KBS's Are You Human Too achieved 4.8%, 5.9%, 4.8%, and 4.2%. Both Partners for Justice and Are You Human 2 aired back-to-back episodes on July 3rd, as the episodes originally airing on July 2nd were rescheduled due to World Cup coverage. Spoiler: during the July 3rd episodes of Partners for Justice, medical examiner Bak Bum, played by Jung Jae-young, examined chief SEOs, played by Bak Sung-hoon, death and came to the conclusion that it was not a suicide but a murder. Prosecutor Kang Hyun, played by Park Yoon Seok, let go of his suspicions against Bak Bum and began to reinvestigate the case. The rest of the team also searched through Chief SEO's house, phone records, and anything else they had to try to find the true killer. If you haven't already, catch the latest episode below. Watch now. Source 1, 2.